Are you all right?
How are you, Sydney?
Friendship.
All right, out you go.
You should have seen her, Daddy. She was really brave.
So was Benji.
We owe them both a lot, no doubt about it.
Would you say they're kind of like heroes?
I'd say they were definitely heroes.
You left the light on.
Oh.
Well, if we owe them a lot and they're heroes, it wouldn't be right to send them out in the streets, would it?
Especially when one's a wounded hero.
I don't know. What about that, Mary? Have you known of any heroes being turned into the street?
Not too many.
Then can they go home with us, please, Daddy, just till Tiffany gets well?
No, I'm afraid we'd grow too attached to him by then. I think we better plan on him staying for good. Unless, of course, they get tired of us.
Oh, thank you, Daddy!
No, no, no fences.
What about all those germs and diseases and stuff?
Oh, well, let's just say Daddy's values got shifted around a bit.
Do you understand that, Pa?
I think it means he made a mistake.
I have a feeling Benji will be sticking pretty close to home now, at least until Tiffany can travel better.
By then we can love him so much, he'll want to stay.
I can't think of anyone more qualified to do that than you two.
See, Benji? I told you he was a nice man. A little stubborn sometimes, but never as bad as a rotten heel, mind you.
Oh, oh, oh. I feel love all around. I can feel it shining down. It lights up the day like a morning sun, reaching out and touching everyone. I feel love all day long, like a promise, like a song. And it's like I knew it would, everywhere I go, shining down on me, all around me, I feel love.